How to make a DIY rescue boat. Pre-cut all the PVC pipes according to your prepared size. Connecting all together. Place the floater noodles. Placing the PVC plate for the electronic box. Here's the final product.
Hey guys, ayan yung final product natin, no? Ng ating recover. Recoverin natin, no? DIY. So, ayan. Ayan natin. So, forward. Ayan, running. Turning right. Turning left. So, ayan, no? Ayan natin, kaya niya mag-forward dito. Sahig. So, ayan, mag-forward siya. Ayan natin, mag-backward. So, hindi siya ganun malaki yung backward, no? Kasi tumatama yung kanyang amendment sa kanyang box. Anyways, yung forward natin. Forward. Recover na tayo in case malayo yung spot natin tapos malalim, so pwede natin itong gamitin. Okay, that's it. Thank you for watching. Please do subscribe. Thank you.